What's up, Dad, and welcome back to more Final Fantasy 15 Episode Gladius. In the last part, we just fought Gilgamesh. Even though I really hate that serious, like, no-nonsense Gilgamesh, I hated that. Basically, what we gotta do now is we gotta go undertake the trial of Gilgamesh to obtain power to become the King's Shield. Basically, so we don't get our ass by Rufus again. So don't forget to click the subscribe button, everybody, and let's go undertake the trial of Gilgamesh. Ugh, come on, Core. Come on, Core, we got this. Yeah, potion. Oh, yeah, some potions. I am so ready to kick you in my ass. Let's do this, guys. Just go. Core. There we are. Okay. I'm like, Core. Not doing this shit alone. This shit I will not do alone. Oh, I wasted a potion. I wasted a fucking potion. Damn it. I hate that. I hate that so much when, like, you're low on health. So you use, like, a healing. Oh, cup noodles! Oh, the cup noodle! Oh! The progress. Yes, it gives the cup noodle. It gives me power. Yes. Well tempered Gladio. Oh, yes, the cup noodle. Oh, yes, stretch. Stretchy stretch. Yes, just in
the
eyes.
The Blade Master isn't here to train you, he's here to test you. He won't go easy on you just because you joined the Crown's Guard.
Yes.
So, no mercy for newbies like me.
No, hell no. Be more.
So what? The weak aren't worthy of serving as shield?
In his eyes, the weak aren't worthy of living. All of them are fools, punished for aspiring beyond their station. I was a fool back then, too. And I was punished.
But you weren't killed. Maybe you weren't worthy of serving a shield, but he must have seen you as worthy of living.
Maybe he did, maybe he didn't.
Maybe he did, maybe he didn't. Come on, Core, don't be so...
That was much more than a soup.
Oh, yes. No, I swear to you, like, this game is like a one big...
Keep your eyes and ears open.
Done and
like,
done.
If legit, like, end the game, like, you, like, save the world because of cup noodles, I swear, I'll what the fuck? Gang, bring me! Return the gang, fuck me!
Too slow.
Tempest, give
just like I taught you.
Back up.
Where did you go?
Take out the fucking... Fuck, they are annoying. Come on, Core. Fish are fucking annoying, seriously, like, you see the bombs, those are your first priority fucking bombs. They will get fucking annoying, trust me, like, I have a hard time, I'm level 80 in, like, the main story, I'm, like, freaking, like, having a hard time freaking keeping up with stupid bullshitting, love of fucking explosion, like, literally, when they explode, it's almost like a humongous, like, it's either instant kill or heavy-ass damage, and most of the time, for Ignis And Prompto, it's insta-kill.
Your skill is impressive.
Thank you.
You may have the strength to defeat the darkness.
It's not destiny. Oh,
do
wait,
you have
speaking
the spirit
of destiny.
To
oh my
survive
gosh,
these trials.
Like destiny to like what the fuck? Like what happened, destiny? To, like almost you know all this. That's why they said that in destiny too. Like you're able to track the looks. But you couldn't have to, like, I hate the fact that you can't, like, like, that's why they said for Destiny 2, you can transfer over your character looks, but you can't transfer over their weapons and staff like that. That's why, because shit is, you shit the fan and, like, almost all your shit is destroyed. That's why, okay. Now it makes sort of makes sense. But at the same time, like, all those, like, times
when you grind it. Keep on coming!
Like, all this shit. Nope, Destiny 2 is good. Nope, all you can carry over is how you
got to
go. Nope! Yes! Better from you, Reaper. Another one. Two more. Oh, yes. Three. Fuck! Tempest! Back away! Come on, I'm the best you got! Show me what you got to do! Show me your best you're getting to
do! You're mine!
Yeah, you're mine!
Let him have it!
So much testosterone, shit. fuck? So much testosterone is in these guys' body. It's abnormal. Super abnormal. Okay, I'm definitely, like, for Destiny 2, yeah, I'm a little ashamed that I stopped playing Destiny after a while. And a lot of people kept, like, a lot of my friends kept going, but I just stopped playing after a while. I'm kind of ashamed at that, but, you know, I'm definitely, like, for Destiny 2, oh yeah, you count on me, dude, for Destiny 2. Oh, you count on me, definitely. What's that? Touch. Oh, touchy-touchy!
That's, what's this?
It's a sword, touch it.
A trial chamber. The hand-holding stops here. Good luck.
I gotta do it alone? That's bullshit, Cor. That's bullshit. Come over here and help me. Oh, yes. Sword. Ooh, weapon? But, like, Cor, come on. Come with me, please. Cause, you know. Cor, no. Cor, that's bullshit. Cor! Oh, Cor!
Prepare yourself, young warrior, for the trial.
Oh, shut up.
Prove your might, and our power shall be yours.
Damn it. Take care of this little guy fast first. Get out of the way. Tempest, back the way. This guy's no joke. Strong. I always tried to block the guard break before I had to shoot, which kind of blew the damage. Fuck! That's the guard break! Get away! That's tough! Get away! Potion! I need potions! Oh yes! This is for a cup noodle! The cup noodle is my guide! No! Tempest! Away! Yeah, I'll hit the triangle! I am hit with the light of the triangle! I am gonna pick this thing out first, target! You son of a bitch! That was the light of the triangle! I don't get it! Motherfucker, I don't get it! I'll take a Tempest and all through! Tempest, back the hell up! You're done for! It's dead. It's dead. Okay. Give me this. Give me your power. Yes. Power in mine.
Our power goes with you now, young warrior.
Wait, what do you mean? Do you get like a new weapon or a new ability? Like what? What do you mean? Please tell me a new weapon. Man. Killing. Gladiolus has completed the first of the soul trials. He can now perform blocks capable of standing the mightiest of blows. Oh shit!
Stand
yeah.
tall, for the shield of the king must kneel in subjugation before no man.
I mean, I can block.
Thanks for the advice. And for the pick me up.
Well, you made it out alive.
Yes.
Your first trial may have ended, but many more await you on your road to an audience with the Blade Master.
Aww.
Prepare yourself.
Bullshit! The sound's gonna be, the sound's this episode will be short. It's not short at all. Cup noodle. Yes. Give me the power of the cup noodle. Same progress? This is not short at all. I've heard this game was like very short. This game is not short at all. This DLC's not short at all. When this is short, I imagine like, you know, it was stopped at the first trial. I thought that was short. But no. This is...
My father never undertook the trial of Gilgamesh, did he?
I don't think he did.
No. You wanna know why?
Sure, yeah, I love backstory. I love backstory. Yeah, why?
I do. I mean, it can't be because he was scared, right?
Not of the trial. He was scared of failing as leader of the Crown's Guard and as shield of the king. He couldn't leave his majesty alone, weakened by the wall as he was. After all, what good is a shield with no one to protect?
What about you? Worried about leaving your majesty alone? A little. but I'm gonna do what's right for me, like my father did what was right for him.
Whatever happened to the father, though? Whatever happened to Cloud's dad, though? Because, like, I don't think they actually tell you. Unless I did, I missed it. I don't think they actually tell you what happened to, Gladiolus' dad. Because I know he's in the King's Tale. I know Gladiolus' dad is in the King's Tale, game. Final Fantasy 15 King's Tale. I know he's in that, but I don't think they tell you, like, what happens to him.
How long has it been since you undertook the trial? 30 years or so?
30 years.
Give or take. I was a lot younger than you are, and far less experienced. It's a wonder I even made it out alive.
40s or 30s. So, you look actually, Corey, you look actually.
This place look familiar to you? Vaguely. The younger me had little mind for taking in the sights.
You know, for me, it's all about sights, you know. 515, 95% of shit I did at 15 was just looking at sights. Oh, pretty sky. Oh, pretty monster. Oh, pretty silver. Oh my gosh, drink so much potion. But not enough phoenix downs! Like, shit, only like 5 phoenix downs, that's not okay. I require at least 99 phoenix downs. That's the minimum requirement for me. I need 99 phoenix downs. I got 99 problems, and phoenix downs are all of them! Any phoenix down? Phoenix down? No, 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 please. I don't feel comfortable having only 5 phoenix down. I don't, like, it's itchy. Like, oh, I feel itchy. Pull climbing climb on the ground and they swing top them. Even the fear. Oh, okay. So hit these and then this way. Oh, I just realized you're just being a waver and drag. So, before, I often didn't know the difference.
Come on, we got this!
Okay, I'm gonna tell him not now. Yeah! No, I want Pokecom and P is, I want you to look at that now.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah.
Hard and fast!
Now you want to be called. Aww! Bullshit! Bullshit, Cor! Fucking bullshit, I want to bash his brain with the collar. Anything out there? Anything? No, no. I'm, oh my gosh, guy, please. Guy, please get the phoenix down. So that's so fucking difficult. That's so hard. I just want phoenix. I just want fucking phoenix down. That's so hard. I'll be okay with 6. 6? I won't feel comfortable with it, but you know, it's all I can get. That's, you know, I'll take it. Oh, okay, I don't last long. Right, Gilgamesh.
Another trial chamber. And another chance for the warriors to impart their wisdom. It won't come easy, though. You'll have to earn.
Blah, 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 blah. I have to earn it. Blah, 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 blah. I know. Kill everyone in the room to get the power. Got it. How much do I bet it's gonna be 3 trials? I bet it's 3. Or maybe you'll get the last trial. I like how people said that this was short. No, no. It's not short. It's not short. Oh, shit. Columns. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, okay, you get
taller. How many moons has it been? Since our last visitor, far more than I can count.
Let us see how our lady Avenger will fare.
Oh shit! Oh shit! That can do a lot of damage! That can do a lot more damage than I thought it would! Oh fuck! I am not planning on using a piece of stuff. I'm not fighting. No cop really. Those cops really did that one back then. They're really bad, so I'm not trying to hold up. Let me call them. Let's drop that. Fuck you and your fire! Tempest!
Lot more damage. I honestly thought they would. Alright, give me your power. Give me your. I'm going the wrong way! Alright, give me your power that's over here! I want this power. Oh, yes, the power. The power is gonna be juicy. Oh, yes, juicy. I can taste it. Oh, I can taste this power. Taste it. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, power. Oh, yes. Give me your power. Oh, yes.
Venture forth, young warrior, bearing our hopes and dreams.
Okay, so what's my new power? I got a new weapon? Feel a burp coming, hold up. Sorry about that. Please control ourselves. Maelstrom glaive art?
Look ahead, for the shield of the king must safeguard our future.
Leave it to me.
Okay. But Maelstrom, I really want. What the fuck is that? Like, what the fuck is that? What does that look like?
The skills shared by the
sorcerer like, oh, shall like another, like,
the shield of the king will be well to put into good use.
I feel that was a campsite. I really feel that was a campsite. I don't want to use a fucking potion because I know the campsite was rubbing. I can feel it. I can feel it in my waters. My waters are teeming. My waters are never wrong. I can feel it. Oh, I can feel it.
You're mine!
Maelstrom!
Let him go!
Oh, yes! You know what? Yeah, okay. Now, gotta
say, this place ain't like anywhere else in Lucis.
Pathetic!
No! Got this one. What? Better from you. back, Gordon!
Thousands set foot on these grounds. All of them fools, unprepared for the dangers lurking within. They all meet with the same fate, as will you.
Well, I'm prepared.
I don't think so. Think what you may, but I know otherwise. The Lucis you call home is nothing like the Lucis I once served. Your age has forgotten the horrors of war. Coddled by the king and drunk off the complacency of peace. No shield worthy of defending the true king could be born from such depravity.
Oh shit!
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Oh yeah, we're calling that part, guys.
Look on the bright side.
Come back when you're fighting.
Everyone loves an underdog.
Kicking Gilgamesh's ass. Acquiring more. Hopefully, next part we kill Gilgamesh's ass. I want to do that. I want to drop my mouse on my. I want to mouse on my ass. But thank you all for watching. Don't forget to subscribe button for part 3, or hopefully defeat Gilgamesh and gain the power. And holy shit, guys, a fucking Bandersnatcher! Oh, it's not gonna go well. Peace out, everyone, and happy spectacular, marvelous Gilgamesh free day.